My name is Riley Westerholt. I'm a senior at Waverly High School. And this is the one word I'm left with after 3 years of LTAB. Release. Poets, now is the time. This has been building for a while. The bomb is done ticking. It's time to go off. The pressure is increasing. Our volume is rising. Let me hear your stories. Release. Let me tell you you're important. Release. Let me tell you your writing is unforgettable. Release. Let me tell you I'm listening. You're here because you've got something to say and the words to bring it to life. It doesn't matter how your revolution starts. Listen to everyone else's stories. Find their journey in their poetry, but don't let them change how you look at yours. You are incredible. I see how hard you've worked to get to this stage. So poets, now is the time to release. Leave everything you've got at this mic. Those scores don't matter. Your words mean just as much as they do when they were written. But poets, don't forget everyone else has their own battles. These other poets are not your competition. They are our fellow soldiers. I see your struggles. It doesn't matter how you say them. It's time for us to release. It's time for me to release. On October 12, 2014, my grandpa died, and I miss him every day. Release. I can't write another poem about that. Release. I was bullied by the people that were my best friends. Release. I never told you any of this. As a poet, I've always said what I needed to, but not always what I wanted to. I've run out of time. I hope that at some point I've made a poem that makes you smile. I hope at some point you can write a poem that makes you smile. Keep on writing, poets, because we all know poetry is our release. Thank you.